what you got to ask yourself every single day is, on everything that you do, is it a reason or an excuse? And if you can hold yourself to that level of accountability, imagine what's going to change in your life. Every single time when you have a choice, you can either say it's a reason, but most of our reasons tend to be excuses. The mind doesn't want you to grow. It doesn't want you to do anything new. We're born to be safe individuals. We're born to go to work 9 to 5, come back, complain a bit, have a family, earn some decent money, and then to die. That's what the average person does. None of us are average in this room. None of us. If I said to be able to save your son from a burning building, you need to lose 20 kilograms overnight. Could you find a way to do it? You chop a limb off if you have to, right? Chop your arm off, chop your leg off. You do whatever. Save your son. You do whatever it takes, because you wouldn't let your child die. Know it. People would say, no, I can't. But you can. If you hold your life to that level of accountability to yourself, because day to day, you have to do this. This is your journey. And every day when you wake up and every decision you make, if you ask yourself that one thing, that if my child was burning in a building, could I save them? Imagine the amount of crap you're going to cut out of here. Imagine how much more you'll do. Could you wake up at 3:30 a.m. every day if your child's burning? You could, yes. But normally it's hard. Who wakes up at 3:30? That's crazy. In 60 years' time, we're all going to be sleeping forever. What the hell is that about, right? We don't need to sleep now. It's things to do. Businesses to build, life to change. Whatever it takes, whatever it takes. You ask yourself that question always.